Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Kashyyyk, love the humidity.
Grease, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The Mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi Archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see a few in person. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
Time to land. Get up here.
We're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No, it's right. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right. All right. I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Tarfa could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
Time for no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? careful. Okay, now where? Yeah, yeah, very funny.
Turn to report fatalities. This is L97240.
It's the Jedi! We have to stop it! Stay back!
We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
Yes, sir.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Better. Let's do this. That's a lot of lasers. Someone just brought an AT-AT to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead with my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier.
more troopers ahead. Gotta take them out. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Almost makes this ship feel like a home. Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind. Either you heard the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
Should I be worried about the bounties?
Huh. I doubt it. War zones are bad for business.
If the rumors are even true.
Do you think the Inquisitors will find us here?
It's possible.
You better hope not. We barely made it here.
Well, we couldn't leave the Parsons and Wookiees to die.
Cal, your instincts are good, but that's not within your control. We can do our part. That's it. We'll talk later.
What's wrong with this plan? We're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to sit.
Should be at the other end of this trench. No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Thank you.
Let's check out the bench over there. Could be something useful. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Toss me a stem BD-1. Thank you. Thank you. Let's try it.
Imperial Sap Refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've uncovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. Doing okay back there, BD-1? Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.